New York State Police canine units receiving special recognition in a new campaign on Facebook. The Dog Days of Summer campaign features deli photos of two dogs. It includes where the dogs and their handlers are stationed and what they're trained to detect. State police saying the new campaign is a way to introduce the public to canines that serve the community. Each dog is named after a trooper that lost his or her life on the job. You can check out the posts over on the State Police Facebook page.